Oh! Hi. What's up? You're here early, aren't you? Or did you come here last night this time? Ah. I'm playing bad games. You're good. If you don't ever come in, you're good. If you ever get bored of me or anything when I'm playing shit like this. Why, you enjoy the fucking Addams Family video game? Oh, nice. I just had a fucking giant ass burger and I could only eat half of it. Get them coins. So my other one bombs away. I'm gonna play a new game that just came out tonight. No, it came out yesterday, I think. It's called Xuanwan Sword 7. I think that's how you say it. It's an action RPG set in China. Gives me like Dark Souls vibes, but I don't know if that's what it's gonna be like. That'd be kinda cool to have like a Dark Souls kinda game set in the China period. Well, the old, whatever you call that era. I've tried to play Sekiro, I cannot do it. These games are more suited towards me. Baby games. When does the Peppa Pig come out? I should play the Peppa Pig game. I wonder if I can pre-order a disc yet. Peppa Pig game. Oh my god. Yo! Wait, can I buy a physical copy right now? That's not even... There's a week! Oh, it just shows coming soon on Best Buy. Aw. I think I can buy it on Amazon, but I'm not gonna buy it on Amazon. Oh, nice. I'm not gonna get that one. It looks... I played it, it's alright. But it's just not my kind of game. Wait, what? I mean, if I got it, I'd probably have fun with it. Like, I probably would not have a bad time with it at all. Whoa! Speed! That's nice. Is it crossplay? Okay, that'll be cool if it has crossplay. What is this shit? What the hell? What is this? Am I playing fucking pachinko? Yo, get in that 500. Yo! Stakes. Get in that 500! Yo, get in the 500! It's stuck. No, not the 100. Give me good points. I got a family crest anyway, nice. Winner, winner, fresh fish loaf dinner. Thank you. What is this Adam's family lore in this game? So 150 coins, tickling the ivories and record skip. Excuse me? Did that not give me the... on the ivories and record skip. What is that? Okay. Oh, so I missed one of the challenges. I missed the tickle in the ivories. I'm not gonna go back and do it though. I don't think I can go back. Wow. Look at them skills. Speedrun skills. I like how they have little eyes on some of them. Boom. I only got 2 medals that time, though. You only need 52 medals to beat the game, so... Storm, Struggle, Doubtfret, Detour, and 125 to lose. Oh yeah, I don't have the bowling ball yet. There we go. I think once I get my 52 medals, I'm gonna swap games. So I'm looking for Strum, Struggle, and Downfit. Okay. One sec, sending text. Okay. Nope, stop. Okay, there we go. We're good. Ow. Go. Ow. Okay, so what am I? Strum struggle and down fret detour. Oh. Woohoo! Strum struggle! Okay, so down fret detour. Which way am I going? Imagine speedruns on this game. I feel like they'd route it out to where they don't have to get any coins. Give me all this. Nice. Did you grill it? On the barbecue, nice. I'm too lazy to like actually cook anything. So I'm looking for a down fret detour now. Oh, your dad got it? Okay. That means you gotta do all the cleaning. Oh, brothers. That's fair. Oh, you bought the food. Okay, okay. Yeah, if you paid for the food, you should be free from everything else. Oh, wow. That's a lot. Did you get them from like an actual butcher? Not like grocery store steaks. Holy shit, what was that? Oh, a fancier store, I see. Gimme. No, it put me all the way back. Are you fucking serious? Got it. Give me that. Give me that. I need one more. And here's the end. Boom. Three more crests. What is all this lore that it's giving me? So I've done three levels already here. So this is just a shitty mini game. Get the most charms to win. I don't get why the mini games are like part of playing through the story mode. And it's like, it's acting like you have a second player in here as well. It's like, I'm the only one here. What do you mean wins? I win by default. This is just Mario Party, but terrible. Yeah. But there's like a menu for the multiplayer mode. So it's like, why is this part of the story? When you're gonna probably be the only one. Well, you can play four players up in the story mode, so there's no online to it, of course. Fucking, imagine having four people. Imagine just sitting down and playing this with your bros, just a group of four people just fucking going through this game. There's not even anything like in the levels that are co-op worthy. Okay, I got 500. I'm gonna AFK. The moon is creepy. The one, the collectible moon. Okay. So I need how many more to beat the game? 44. So 8. I'll do one more level. I cannot, like, stand this game for long periods of time. It makes me feel bad. Okay, so I am doing a bell above and a bell below and totally tubular. Man, I want to just quit now. Ugh. I can do one more level. I can... That's all I barely have the one more level in me. What does this do? I'll have it done tomorrow for sure. But I'm not gonna finish it up tonight. I might finish it in the morning or something. This is what happens when you get addicted to trophies. I wanted to play a little bit of Back for Blood, but I don't know if I want to stream that. Back for Blood gets fucking intense at the later levels. I'm also terrible at it. Give me that. Oh, I just shortcutted the fuck out of that. This game is funny because you have, like, some of the movements you can do, you can just fucking cheese the shit out of some things. This game would be pretty interesting speedrun-wise. Okay, where am I even going? Am I going down here? Yeah. Because the thing is, if you're speedrunning it, you have to collect 52 of the medals. So you'd have to route the quickest medals. I love speedrunning. Not doing it myself, but I love the community. the fucking people who speedrun are monsters. Like, actual monsters. Oh, nice. I've been kind of tempted to play Trackmania, but I don't know. I'm just really, really bad at racing games. I have to time this. Which Trackmania? I think I have Trackmania Turbo, the one on PlayStation. Wait, how do I get out of here? Yeah, I have Trackmania Turbo. I can try the demo real quick and see if I like it. Assist? It says Turbo came out in 2016. Hello. Did you finish your studies? Or your test? I like how this is what you get. You come in and they're already in here. Also, be nice. Wait, what is... Oh. Fuck off. Okay. So I need to find Totally Tubular now. Let me just... Okay. Do I have an... Okay, I guess I'm gonna get these. This is a different mechanic. They did not teach me how to do this. This baby game is trying to make me do weird moves. Can I out of bounds this? Nope. What is the audience for this game? I feel like this is a little too complex for the children. Okay. Also, I found out the Peppa Pig game comes out on the 22nd, it was? This is worse than Paw Patrol. Well, I don't know, actually. I think this one's actually a little better than Paw Patrol. The environments are better. Yeah, are you guys ready for the Peppa Pig game? I don't know if I'll buy it on launch, though. Oh, I missed the Totally Tubular challenge. Oh, well. I'm not gonna play. That game is old. No one plays that game anymore. Let's do one more level. Mr. Krabs Ketamine is like a 15-second game. Okay, so Delivery in the Dark and Vinyl Fantasy. Whee! Give me that. Look at these movements. I'm so good at this game. Look at that Duke. Duked him out. Boom, look at that. Boom. I'm schmoovin'. Look at these, like, advanced movement techniques you can do in this game. Like, goddamn. You can use the ball to jump and then you just summon another one. You can do a speed boost on the ball. How many can you spawn? I love how it lets you spawn it back in the air when you hit something. And then you can just do that and get some aerial movement. Look at that. Ooh. This game can't handle my movements. Why would I watch High School? What is High School DxD? What does that mean? Ew, it gave me spider slang. Ew. Is that High School of the Dead? Is that what it is? What does the DXD stand for? Oh. Look at how terrible my movement is now that I had to get rid of my bowling ball. The ball is so much fun. But then everything else in this game sucks ass. Great, I'm trying to find Delivery in the Dark in Final Fantasy. Wait, what? Why do I have glowing bats? Oh. Okay, let's see. So now I need Final Fantasy. Shaq, what? I've played the Shaq game. Yay, the bowling ball is back. The baller bomb. If these, like, worlds were in a better game, this game would be cool. Like, these are some cool environments for a platformer. But too bad the game is ass. Yeah, I'll be playing something better later. I'm gonna take a little break in a little bit. Because I need to actually take a break, because this is mentally straining. You can only play bad games for so long. Dude, it's... Okay, I'm doing my crazy tactics. Is this the end? Yes! Freedom! What is fed a pot of coffee every day via the toilet? What is that supposed to mean? Okay. So this is probably the last music level, and then... Yeah, after this, I'm gonna take a little break. Huh? Why is this one so long? Symphony of the Fright. Okay, I'm hopping off for a minute.